Hi, my name is Carter Burke, and if you're a man of class, a man of distinction, a man who values quality above all else, you need the Aeon 3, the world's newest and most technologically advanced wristwatch.
373 received a Class 1 implant on January 7th. Initiation was successful. Subject's reaction to initial uploads of real-time audio-visual stimuli was within normative range. Multiple uploads had to be broadcast to gain full compliance. It automatically triggered the fail-safe mechanism.
We activated Subject 373's fail-safe, but it did not detonate.
Sorry. There's just no more space. Grand advertising everywhere you could imagine reached a saturation point. So we had to create a new space. A space beyond imagination. A space inside people's minds.
You're insane. Who's gonna willingly let you put this thing in their head?
To those who can afford it, we'll sell the implant like it's an upgrade for their mind. The ultimate personal computer in their heads, programmed to cater to every need in their empty lives. Think about it. Instant information, computing and analysis at the speed of thought. For the less fortunate, say the billions without health insurance, will pay for their operations, their treatments, their aches and their pains, and they get the implant at the same time. It's a win-win, really. We'll tell them what they want, and we'll tell them where to buy it. Then we'll sell the ad space we create in their heads for trillions.
Probably in about 6 months, we should be able to have our first Neuralink in a human. So, the first two applications we're going to aim for in humans are restoring vision. Even if someone has never had vision ever, we believe we can still restore vision.
It's fully implantable and wireless, so no wires. And after the surgery, the implant is under the skin and it is invisible. It also has a battery that you can charge wirelessly, and you can use it at home. What the robot's going to do? So we're going to see a couple more insertions. The whole process of inserting about 64 threads in our first product is going to be around 15 minutes.